we just kill each other in peace, huh?
You want to land on these things first and then move towards the marker?
Bash each other's heads in with fucking frying pans and settle them.
If we see anybody going towards that way, beating us down, just go ahead. I guess try to start heading towards that market.
Okay.
On the float down.
Directly on us, but.
Dude.
Tried that battalion 1944.
Yeah, how's that?
It's okay. This is better. Easily.
Level 2 vest, you have one?
No.
There's the one right there.
Got it. I just got the shoddy.
I got an SKS. That's it. Alright, center is El Pozo, pretty much, between El Pozo and San Martin.
Okay, yeah, we got a bit of a way to go then.
Did you check the rooftop?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we can, if you want, try to find a vehicle now and get over there so we don't have to worry about it. It's up to you.
Yeah.
There's a motorcycle right here we can haul ass.
Okay. I'm gonna run through this bombed out building right here.
Okay.
I'd like to find a rifle.
Oh, we can.
There we go.
Okay. I'm gonna check this market section right here. You good?
That's close. Yeah. It's not at me.
Okay.
Uzi in here.
Oh, I'm not gonna carry it. Okay. I'm heading there right now. Yeah, this main road takes all the way there.
Right. You should go straight through. Any neighbor.
want to insert at that. Oh shit! I was on the map. I'm gonna insert where the yellow is, and then we'll go on foot from there. Is it? Come in quietly. How you been?
Not too bad. Kind of sick right now, but
yeah, I got two kids here sick.
Ooh. Yeah, I started out in the nose and it's worked my way down to just a sore throat now.
Uh oh. Drainage is gonna go down there and.
Yeah. Throat, chest. Woke up like 2, 3 a.m. or something. Throat was on fire. Trying to take it easy.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Alright.
I haven't heard anything over here yet.
Let me know if you see a bag.
Okay.
An
M4. M4, good. Yeah. I'm in this multi-level building.
You need 762?
Yeah. Okay. If you got room.
Yeah, I'll try. I still have a bag. Never mind.
Okay, no worries.
Be in the building next to you.
You got a bag?
Yeah.
Level one or two?
One. Suppressed M4.
Okay. I got a level two bag on the second floor.
Okay.
Closest to the blue building.
Did you go in that blue building?
No, I haven't gone in there yet.
Alright, I got it.
Okay.
Found a bag. Alright, I'm set.
You good?
Yep. Thanks. For your SKS.
Oh, hell yeah.
Two X scope.
I got one. Oh, I got my baby. Got the scar.
There you go. I've been having a lot of good luck with the M4.
Yeah, the M4's been doing pretty good for me, too.
They've definitely improved it.
I need a holographic sight.
Got a present for you.
Uh oh. It's me coming in. Right. Oh, there's a holographic. Okay.
Coming down. Everything should be moving out.
Ooh, thank you. Oh, nice. Yep. You don't want the... You already got... You got one?
Yep.
Damn.
Right. Ain't even mad. Where you want to head?
Wherever. There's still some good. I still need more ammo.
Yeah, same. Go to this garage building. Kind of working my way to those, apartments.
Yeah. You need an M4 stock?
Please.
How much 5.56 ammo do you got so far?
40 over 110.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can give you about 60 if you don't, if you need more.
Sure. I got 60.762. I can drop you.
60. I want to be in the adjacent building here.
Join you in a minute. Oh, I just found a stock. You can drop that other one.
Okay.
Just looking for a Kar 98 or something I can snipe with.
Okay. Do you want a SKS?
If you don't want really. It, I'll take it.
Well, no, there's a... I saw another SKS over here earlier.
Right on.
If you want it. See here and get out of this damn building. It's in it's gonna be in one of the buildings behind me right here, out that multi-level one.
Okay,
let me drop this ammo for you.
Yeah, drop an ammo behind you.
You gonna need that 7.62 for the SKS?
Yeah, I guess I would.
Or all right, I picked it up. I'll drop it back off when we get over here. I'll show you. All the way on the third floor. Let's see if I can find that sucker. It's one of these. There it is. Is that?
Yeah.
We're still in the safe zone.
we can work our way east.
Yep. Did you check this big warehouse right here?
Yes.
Okay. What about the upper one up here? Northeast?
Nope. Okay. Light's coming right over us.
How are you doing with boosters?
Seven.
Okay. I've got five. Buildings to the east.
Yep.
I'm anticipating us making contact with people here.
Yeah, definitely by the time to leave town. Should have run into somebody by now.
Got three first aid kits, just so you're tracking.
Right on. We got two and a med kit.
Okay. I got four times for you.
Hell yeah. Coming up.
Right here behind you.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Need more 5.56? There's three boxes over here.
I'll come grab it.
I'm gonna take one box, okay? If you need more 7.62, there's more right in the next room too.
Okay.
With an AK-47. It's gonna be this way.
Right. Oh, nice.
5.56 and then 7.62 in this room.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. My ammo count right now is 240 total on 5.56 and 120 on 7.62.
About the same. I got 10 boosters. Do you want a couple?
I've got six. I mean, if you want to drop one or two, it's fine.
Yeah. Right here. Let me pick up the rest of the 7.62.
Okay.
Okay.
New safe zone outside of the city.
That's not bad. First fight I'm gonna get into, sensitivity change is gonna.
Oh yeah.
Imagine we'll be good for sniper.
Here's a Mini 14 if you want to get rid of your SKS.
Okay. The damage. It's not as good ever since they nerfed it.
You got an extended mag for SKS yet? Downstairs.
No. Okay, those shots are 50 directly
okay.
Towards your
okay.
Oh, nice.
Here comes the energy.
Yeah. Get up on the hill on our left here a little bit. Should be able to snipe these guys out.
Shots. Yep.
Not too far ahead. I'll get up on the hill on our left and
let me see here. Kind
of cover our way in.
Yeah, we can go clockwise if you want.
Yeah.
To the next circle. Utilizing my silence weapon.
Right on.
There's a truck right here. Looks like it got ditched.
Shots close. Heard one bullet.
Shots to the east. Oh, that's close.
Yeah.
That's like right here. It's right around the corner.
Yep. I'm making this dip. Yep, I see him. Right in the dip. I got one down.
I killed one.
Good job, good job. Alright. Imagine whoever they were shooting at is gonna be looking over here.
He's got a level 3 vest if you need it. Oh shit.
Oh hell yeah.
You gonna take that car?
Nah. I don't wanna trade out while getting shot at.
Yeah. I don't know where those guys are at.
I wanted that AUG too, but...
Oh, did he have an... Did he... Oh.
Yeah, one of them did. Directly 195, coming down
the
hill.
On the hill, yeah.
Cool. Get that guy out of the... Or in the gas. There you go, we got one of
them. Damn it! I can't hit him for shit, bro. Nice!
He's dead. Right on the inside of that fence.
Okay. I'm gonna check this damn crate. I'll probably get my ass shot.
I'm gonna trade out for that Reed.
Hog. Oh, they've already been traded out. These guys already grabbed shit out of there. He's got a med kit if you want this med kit.
Good. an AUG.
All right, I've switched over to the... Oh, there's one right there at 140.
Yep.
Two of them.
Only see the one.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Got him. We're good.
Thank you.
Yep.
That little turd.
I slid my mouse pad all the way across the thing. It's probably a good thing. Since it didn't go down, freaked out.
Good job.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm checking this dude's stuff real quick. Nice.
The other's behind those.
The rock.
To the right.
He's got a ghillie suit on. At 140.
Okay. I've left. I saw three total. One died.
Oh shit! We're gonna have to get to the.
Yeah, two guys at that shack with the ghillie boy. Okay. Giving up on silencer. Start using SKS for the range now. Poking at that shack.
I'm going to our shack.
Hit them both, one each.
Okay.
Got one up. Oop. Me once. Left of the shed.
Knocked him out.
Nice. Okay, other guy's gonna be at the rock running towards him.
Yep.
Drinking. Oh, yeah, the other guy caught him up.
Guy on the right side run.
Yeah, I see him. Just us and him. He's been hit twice by us. I'm going left if you want to go right.
Okay, he's going downhill. Here I go.
I beamed him once for you.
Yeah. There we go!
Good job.
Show enough. That's how we do it.